क्लास टेंथ बी सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स एक्सरसाइज 3.2 क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट फर्स्ट पार्ट 10 स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 10 टू पार्ट इन ए मैथ पिक इफ नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स इज 4 मोर देन द नंबर ऑफ बॉय फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ बॉयज एंड गर्ल विद द हेल्प ऑफ ग्राफ Let the number of boys equal to x, the number of y, girls. Total number 10 student, boy and girl. So, according question, x plus y is equal to 10, equation first. Second, the number of girl y more than 4, the boys. So, y is equal to x plus 4. From graph, a table with the help of first equation. Put x is equal to 6, 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. Put x is equal to 4, so 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. Second table from the second equation. Put x is equal to 0, so y is equal to 4. X is equal to 1, so 4 plus 1, 5. So 4 point A, B, C, D represent in graph x axis, y axis 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 y axis first point 6, 4 A point second 4 or 6 join AB A graph the first equation x plus y is equal to 10 second 0, 4 D point 1, 5 join CD intersect point E. So coordinate of E a perpendicular on x is 3. So from the graph x is equal to 3. Y 7. Y is equal to 7. So the number of boys 3 and number of girls 7. From the graph.